Welcome to our channel. We provide sports news along with completed registration in various clubs. Keep watching our channel. Thank you. Okay, fans, welcome to Registration Lumas. And if it's our first time to watch this channel, it's better for you to subscribe in order to get the more update news. So for today, we provide you one of the greater news for the from the management of Kaizer Chiefs. And we know that now the window of January is going to open. So it's good for all the fans of Amakos to know that which player is going at Amakos team. So it's our time now to understand and to know who which player is going at Kaizer Chiefs. So through Legislation Lumas, we say that we provide the all news from the management, and we know that many of people we want to see Kaizer Chiefs is going to improve through this window of January. And we know the doctor we know that Dr. Mutangu is already said that he sent the money in order to sign the player who is a best at the window of January. So through the Mutangu Jr., who's already said that for today it's already signed for 2 years contract, one of the best striker who is a Podo Junior from Morocco. And we know that it's a one of the forward who is going to play with Chivaviro at the team of Kaizer Chiefs. So we believe with a Podo Junior, and we know that now is going to improve the position of striker at the team of Kaizer Chiefs. So we said that don't forget to subscribe to the Registration Lumas, because it helps you to get the news of registration at the window of January. And we know that now the window is going to open at the January, and now it's the management is prepared to announce for the fans when the window is open. So it's a one of the best legislation at the manager at the Kaizer Chiefs. So through this Podo is going to improve the team of Kaizer Chiefs. So don't forget to subscribe in order to get the more update new legislation Lumas. We said we know what you want, the fans of Amakos. Don't forget to subscribe and keep to watch for more update news.